The base scope for this building was 138,000 square feet. We are currently working on a 28,000 square foot addition.
We're fixing to open the brand new science and technology building at Texas A&M San Antonio. This is a campus where if you build it, they will come.
And this is going to be ready by when?
The end of this month.
Okay. This building now provides a significant number of new classrooms where we have been scheduling early in the morning till late at night. While we'll still be very full, it gives us more options. It also allows us some specialty labs that we had been missing in kinesiology, in cybersecurity, and computer information systems.
We'll be moving our cyber engineering technology in the new building. So that's our first engineering program.
This is really key for expansion and filling in the gaps for our various colleges and departments for growth.
It's the fastest growing campus in the state of Texas, and it will be for any time in the foreseeable future. This is one of the real crown jewels of the Texas A&M system, and this building is going to be a huge part in the education, a lot of the future of not just San Antonio, but the state of Texas.